Welcome to Shenzhen, the Silicon Valley of China. Today, I'm going to take a ride with a completely driverless robot taxi driving on regular public roads. Let's go. And here it comes. The fully driverless robot taxi is making a U-turn to come and pick me up. As we can see, the AutoX self-driving system is completely integrated within the vehicle platform. And this is why I can put my luggage here without any problems. This is a level 4 and level 5 fully driverless robotaxi from AutoX, the leading self-driving car company in China. This is a Chrysler Pacifica minivan equipped with high-resolution cameras, high-resolution LiDARs, and long-range radars. Because it is a fully driverless vehicle, the car also has a surrounding blind spot perception system on each side of the car, including both wide-angle LiDARs and cameras. Here is the button to open the door. Now I'm inside the self-driving car. The driver's seat is empty. The passenger seat is empty. The second and third rows are all empty. I'm in the car all by myself. This is so nice. Okay, now I'm all buckled up and I'm going to click the button to go.
请先关闭车门，再开始行程。
Okay, it's letting me close the door. I'm going to click this button, and the door will close. We have switched the gear from P to D, and the handbrake is off. Now we're driving completely driverlessly. I feel like the car's driving really stably, and I have a good feeling about this. And through the screen, I can actually see that there are some 3D models of nearby surroundings that can show me what the road looks like without having to look at the front window. Ooh, now we saw some pedestrians biking across, and now we're avoiding them. Safety, hygiene, privacy, you have it all in this car. By the way, AutoX's robotaxi is also the first fully self-driving car in the world that preserves the moonroof. You can open the sliding panel to see the sky. It feels so nice during winter to enjoy the sunshine. And you could also adjust the temperature from the AC panel right here. Feel free to help yourself. Now we're trying to turn right, and as you can see, we can see a pedestrian trying to cross the road. And our robotaxi has determined that, so it's made a pause, and now it's kept going. Now we've entered the main road in Pingshan called Danzi Da Dao. With a speed limit of 40 kilometers, we have now reached 40 kilometers per hour. Now we've bumped into a situation where there's a car stopping on the side of the road, which is very, really, really common in China. There we go. Bye-bye. Now our robotaxi is turning into a rather narrow road with a stop sign. Now we've bumped into a very common situation in one of these narrow roads in China. Now we have a big truck stopping right in front of us, and our robotaxi has carefully and smartly made a choice to go on the opposite lane to go around and bypass these cars. Now this is definitely a required skill to drive in China. Here we're entering another left turn situation where it's unprotected. Now we can see that we've got this car coming across, which is a delivery truck. We've got another home car, and also we've got a situation going across. So our car right now is trying to work out the best timing to perform the left turn. Now it's made the pause because we have a bike going in front of us.
Now, immediately after the turn, our car makes a side pass to go around the blue truck parked in the lane. And then, an orange delivery truck starts to pull over and occupy a portion of our lane. Our car wants to nudge, but has to yield to another white delivery van rushing by on our left. Now, this is a very interesting situation, and the car drove just like a human driver.
Because this is a fully driverless car, what happens if you have some questions? Well, here is a help button that you can press when you have any questions, and a remote customer service will get in touch with you. Let's try and see what happens.
正在为你呼叫远程客服。已连接远程客服。为了确保服务质量，您的本次通话可能会被录音。
It says that the system is connected to customer service.
您好，我是 AutoX 无人车人工客服，请问有什么问题可以帮您？
Now, a human support agent has picked up the call. Let me say hi to her. 您好，我是来深圳体验无人车的，也没什么问题，就是想跟你打个招呼。Hello, 能看到我吗？
可以的，很高兴看到你的笑脸。欢迎来到深圳特区，来了就是深圳人。
A very nice lady said welcome to me. I'm going to say thank you to her and let her go back to work. 你们这个无人车真的很酷哎。
谢谢，您客气了。
那就不打扰你了。
好的，祝您旅途愉快。有什么问题可以随时联系我们客服团队。拜拜。
拜拜。Here we're stopping at an intersection and I can see some kids. Let me say hi to them. They're glancing at our car because they're like,Why is there no one driving? I'm really enjoying this full view of the sky right here because we have this beautiful window panel and it really sheds beautiful light, especially now that it's in the afternoon. We'll have really warm and beautiful sunlight.Now, the car's telling me that I'm arriving at my destination. The destination I chose was Evergrande Vehicle Research Center.
车辆已经到达目的地，驾车时请带好随身物品，开门时小心后方来车。欢迎您下次再次乘坐 AutoX 无人车。
Now the self-driving car is leaving by itself, going to pick up the next passenger. Everything is automatic, without any human driver. Now this is a totally eye-opening experience for me. AutoX's cutting-edge technology impresses not just me, but also the Shenzhen Pingshan government authority to allow them to open up driverless rides to the general public. This is the first time ever in China that we could request a completely driverless robot taxi on public roads.The future is here. Please come to Shenzhen to experience AutoX's fully driverless robot taxi. Scan the QR code here to get started.